my first time ever in Pittsburgh. It's fucking cool, right? This place is pretty fancy, though. I'm from Baltimore. We don't have fancy places like this. No. I bet there's some Steelers fans here, right? We're not gonna talk about that, okay? Well, by the way, we're really happy to be here. This song is called Meaningless Measure.
Show up.
So my entire life I've struggled with some mental health issues, and when I was a kid, I think that my parents felt like it was something that people shouldn't know about, that it was something to be ashamed of. And as I grew up, I tucked it under the rug, And a few years ago, it finally caught up with me in an absolutely fucking terrifying way. And I was looking at my life, looking at my 14 now, my daughter, and I felt like, what the fuck am I doing? But like, I'm not the father that I should be, I'm not the husband I should be, I'm not the friend I should be, and I'm sick of being ashamed of something that I didn't choose, that I was born with. And I beat myself up for not being the best dad, not being the dad that coached the soccer team and took the kids to get ice cream, and I'm just not going to ever do that, you know? And what I realized is what my daughter needs for me, she's the most important thing in my world. She needs me to see her as she is. She needs me to accept her, and she needs me to love her, and that's it. And she also needs me to find a way to be able to love myself. That's what this song's about. It's called "A Little Wish." Thank you. We have two more songs. Just so you know, you might not be aware, but we have merch, records, and other cool shit, but we're down in the basement. They stuck us in the fucking basement, what the fuck, right? Just kidding. But we'll be down there hanging out throughout the night. Anybody wants to say hi? We're so fucking honored to have you watching us. Who's excited to see 4 Years Strong? What about Newfound Glory? Let me just tell you right now, Newfound Glory is gonna blow your fucking mind. The show is fucking unbelievable. They're the best fucking people in the world, and we're super honored to be here. They have the best fans too. This song's called In the Shadow, Who You Thought I Was.